Hey, toi, nous allons écouter ici.
Swamps, Louisiana. We're just out here trying to hunt us some dinner for the night. We ain't really too picky on it. You know, we're looking for deers,
possum,
squirrels,
yes,
raccoons.
Well,
maybe try to go down the lake and get some garfish,
catfish.
You know, we ain't too picky on food.
Yeah, we ain't about to see anything.
We just out here trying to kill something, you know. But anyways, my cousin, Kevin, that works up there in the youth with you.
He's crazy as a two-legged ticker.
He's crazy. He moved out of Louisiana. He decided he was going to go to Texas and be a cowboy or something. But anyway, him and Chase going to take the week off, and we're going to do y'all's announcements for you. So y'all have fun at the Valentine's Day party. What's a Valentine's Day?
I don't know, man. But all I know is there better be no touch and feeling stuff. I will cut your hands off. Like, I will knock you slap out, boy.
He'll knock you slap out.
I got some.
If there's any touchy feeling going on at this valley.
I got some hair in my teeth.
Yeah, but, so here we go. And here's the first announcement. This be announcement number one. Your first announcement here is, boy, we're gonna go on down there to Florida on March 9th through the 16th. It's gonna be your spring break mission trip. I believe what you're gonna be doing is working through Teen International Mission. Gonna be doing all kinds of cool stuff. And it's gonna be fun. You're gonna be able to hang out on the beach. I'd really like to get out of the swamp and go out to the beach one time, but I just can't afford it. I got too many kids. I got to feed and all that good stuff.
How many kids you got, Skater?
About 10. That's why I gotta kill all them deers and everything, you know? Because this is where we live off, honey, out here in Louisiana. Yeah. So, that's your first announcement.
Skater, what you doing with all them kids, man? You don't need all them kids.
This be announcement number two.
Well, this summer, Chase told me you guys are going to be going down. There's going to be two trips. There's going to be one for the senior high. They're going to be going to Arizona. And what was the name of that nation of people they going to?
Navajo. Yeah, boy. It's Navajo Nation.
He crazy. Man. He ain't never talking at me like that. You guys are going to the Navajo Nation. And they're going to be having a fun time down there just learning and just ministering. And those people, they need Jesus. Just like us Cajuns, we need Jesus.
Yes, sir, we sure do.
We may be hunting, trapping, fishing, and doing everything else from Monday through Saturday, but boy, Sunday morning we're going to be in church.
Mm-hmm. Everybody knew Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, I don't know about everybody know Jesus. They don't know Jesus.
I said everybody needs Jesus.
Also, the junior high, they're going to be doing to Kentucky. Yeah, boy, that Southland, boy, we didn't do it right. And, well, they don't do it like we do here in Louisiana, but well, anyways, the junior high, they're going to be going down to Kentucky with Chase and Kevin and a whole bunch of leaders. Mm-hmm. We're going to be driving. It's going to be scary because Chase can't drive. And, they're going to be ministering. You guys are going to be ministering to all kind of people. Throwing the poorest people in the nation, boy. Mm-hmm. And you're going to be just going down there, working with them, having a good time, Bible studies, free time. It's going to be awesome, guys. You keep your eyes open, your ears open for some details later, and that's it for that announcement right there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, right. I don't really know what to say else.
That's it. Yeah.
Until next time, this is Bo. I didn't get Skeeter over
that's
there.
That's it. This is Skeeter. We'll see you. See you next time. Maybe y'all come down here and hunt some alligators with us sometime.
Yeah, Bo. Teach you how to shoot a gator, Bo. 15-foot, 14-foot gator.
Yeah,
you don't even know what to do with it. Just jerk your head off. Mm-hmm. All right. That's it for this now.